Just water. We are in the scarcity of trees, which have to be cut down to produce paper.
But trees can be again planted, and 5,000 years it takes to decompose the plastic, and in that 5,000 years, many of the lives are taken because of the plastic, and it's not at all good.
Do everyone plant trees after?
Just 1 minute, because I am going to moderate, okay, I am the facilitator. I think some points are repeated, okay. So it is, answers have already been given. You have to listen to the answer. Once it is satisfied, you cannot go on with the same point, okay. I think the trees one is done, okay. And the plastic is hygienic, unhygienic. I think that point is already done, okay. And the weight of the earth, that is, I think it is done. So I think the decision has already been, the judges are making note of that. Now we are going to go to the another point. We are going to battle on another point, okay? Whether team A or team B, whichever team has got the point now. Next point, okay? We are going to discuss on the next point.
As you are telling that plastic is more safe to use, when the people throw the plastic on the ground and anything, the plants come, the animals come and eat them, and it cannot, and the animals cannot digest the plastic, so it causes cancer to them, and the animals cannot die. And animals' life is more precious because the cows, the buffalo, many of the animals are resources for the people who are working on that animals.
I think so. I don't need to answer this question because you yourself have the answer for it. During the introduction, you have already mentioned that plastic should be used properly, it should be thrown properly, it should be recycled properly.
But as you the captain only say in the introduction that it has many negative effects, it releases carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. So,
okay.
As you are only telling that it causes negative effect, so how can you tell that plastic should not be banned? As the government also has implemented that plastic should be banned.
Okay. I think so. We have misunderstood or mislistened what I just told in the introduction. I said banning plastic has some surprisingly negative effects. It has negative effects. The thing that Maharashtra government has banned plastic, using plastic bags. It has not banned using plastic. It has banned using plastic bags.
When food materials are left open, it can release harmful gases like methane and ethane. So therefore, it should be covered with plastic so that harmful gases are not released and add up to the environment and ozone.
How can you say that we should not keep it there? Because many people don't know how to properly degrade or decompose the plastic. So what to do?
That's what the point is. By buying plastic, so people don't tell you to throw it or burn it in the soil or water. But anything is going to be waste to you if you are not using it properly. By buying something you are instructed. Many of the plastic products are instructed that do not throw it in water bodies or do not bury it in the soil. Why it should be recycled. Many recycled bins are provided by government which are plastic can be recycled by that.
Do you think most of the plastic is recycled? Only 5 to 9% of plastic is recycled of the total plastic produced in earth.
So that is the mistake you made by humans. It should be recycled properly.
What will you do if the plastic is stored out or your plastic water bottle has stored out? What will you do? You need to throw it.
Okay, so this is Levi's. Do you know this company of clothes called Levi's?
No.
buying it. So this company has put forth the idea of shredding plastic bottles. These plastic bottles are mixed with cotton and turned into polyester and then turned into plastic clothing. So it does not matter if the plastic is shredded or not. It can be used in any form and turned into. As you say, plastic is not a product of nature, so nature doesn't have any material to decompose plastic. Plastic takes about 5,000 years to decompose, and it doesn't get fully decomposed. It is just broken down into minute particles.
As you said that plastic takes more time to decompose. As in China, there are certain bacteria called waxworm that decomposes the plastic in 1 hour. Within 1 hour. So how can you say the plastic? So sorry.
Do you know there is 6.3 metric billion tons of plastic on Earth, and when the microorganisms try to decompose that plastic, the same amount of plastic will again come to Earth at that certain times of year.
So as paper also. Paper also takes same amount of time as plastic. But there is no alternative to decompose paper.
But paper can be recycled easily as compared to plastic.
Sorry, you misunderstood.
Yeah, you said that paper can be decomposed easily as plastic. Plastic is not telling decompose, I'm telling recycle.
Okay.
Plastic.
Judges have already noted, they have made a note of this. So this is again, it has been repeated. So it's not again the same, it is again the same point, but in a different way it is put up, and I think the judges have understood what it was said, right? Okay. Now if you have another point, it's fine. Otherwise you will have to stop.
Is plastic more precious than your life?
No, it's not precious that our life is more.
Then why you don't want to ban the plastic?
Yes.
For this environmental damage.
I told it first. Plastic is more sanitary and safer than anything. If you look in the medical field which deals with our health, to sterilize things, plastic is very important to keep things safe, to keep them sanitary, to keep them away from the bacteria.
There is a substitute of plastic that is a pro-axial canoid.
What's that?
That's a substitute of plastic which can be used in many medical fields.
No. But it's, then why it's not being used? It has some reason.
I think we have come to a conclusion. Yeah? I think we can stop the debate because all the questions, very good questions, very good answers, very good questions, very good answers, but I think we are coming to the same point. And we should not forget what the question is. Should plastic be banned? They are for. That means they have to speak that plastic is not good. So what is happening is we are mixing somewhere or the other. when you don't have any answers, that means you have to quit. You have to stop there.
Today.
Excellent.